Good afternoon, everybody. Welcome to SM Design Knitting, Crochet, Embroidery, Weaving, Arts and Craft. How you all doing today? I'm doing well. Just recovering from the flu, but I'm alright. I want to show you. I saw this one on YouTube. Sozni embroidery from Kashmir. So I thought I'd do my own. See what I done. So yeah, it's a back, it's a satin stitch, but very tiny one. I'll show you. Needle in from the back. I'm using embroidery floss, 3-strand. And also you can use a cotton pearl cotton, so 1-strand, don't double it up because it's gonna be too thick. Just satin stitch it, tiny little stitch. You sketch the pattern that you want using a Sharpie. If you got the fabric marker, you can use that too. But Sharpie is easier because you covered it up anyway, you won't see it. So yeah. Nice and easy stitch and very relaxing, better than cross stitch, much better. The cloth that I'm using is called poplin cotton and got pattern printed out, right? If you have plain one, you can use plain one, any cotton, linen, whatever, even the shawl that you have. And muslin, we call it calico, anything, tablecloth that you know, the old tablecloth that you don't know what to do with it, you can use that, recycle them. Even a patchwork, that's what I'm doing right now on my sewing machine, a patchwork. So I'm gonna do that actually. So, a patchwork mean like calico underneath and then just stitch a patch on top, like you make a coat, a patch, you know what I mean, like a square patch that you want to make a coat. Or you got the coat, that the plain one that you think is boring and stuff like that. Do this kind of design. That would be good. That's a great idea. That's what I'm gonna do actually. Make bunch of coat thing, join them together, a square, join them together. You can turn to dress, you can turn to a shirt, a tops, you can turn to shawl, you can turn to tablecloth, anything. They got all the cotton, whatever fabric you have left around, and the scrap fabric, just make a coat patch, and then you think that you want to store them, just use this method. Anybody can do satin stitch. You just go up, that's it, and pull, go up and pull, and on the corner you want to turn around, you just do a blanket stitch. And then you start again, but turn to the corner. I'm trying to gather quite a few people, whether they want to do embroidery or not, will be good, eh? Fun gathering. If you hear the noise, just my neighbor, the mechanic, doing work on his truck. The bird is chirping because it's cloudy day today. Last night raining, but yesterday raining. Today not supposed to be rain, but it's gonna rain. Look at the cloud, it's so dark. Hopefully tomorrow not raining though, because I have to go out. I go out to post office just now and corner shop to buy milk and stuff. And collecting my parcel. Tomorrow I have to go, definitely have to go, cannot miss, because my injection day, month due already. And see, stitching. It's just one stitch you have to learn. And look at that. So yeah. Sorry about that. I just have to grab the thing that fall down. Thank you. That's it, just doing that. Yeah, different color, different color. So when you've just finished, you just turn at the back and run the needle through and pull it up, and that's it. Cut the tail. And choose different color. Let's do black. Black, I use the pearl cotton because it's thicker. This one slightly thicker and shinier and softer. Tie the knot, quarter knot, that's it, done. We're gonna do this flower thing, black color, just up, and stitch away. This is the best thing ever, better than cross stitch, in my opinion. It's famous in Kashmir. If anybody have a Kashmiri show, Pashmina Kashmiri show, they're very, very expensive, but yet very, very easy to do. Of course, they're using a wool. We're using I'm using cotton, not acrylic. This is cotton. Cotton on cotton. So, yeah. Got a knot there. You can make any design you desire. That's it, guys. Doing the just on and on and on and on and stitching it away. Trust me, when you start, you cannot stop. That's how much fun it is. That's it. That's what you do like. If you like this channel, please hit subscribe button and like button. I highly appreciate it. My name is Serena. Welcome to Serena M Design or SM Design. Knitting, crochet, embroidery, weavings, arts and craft. You have a fantastic day. See you later. Bye.